What's going on, boys? It's y'all boys Zeus the Entertainer Man back in front of this camera again, man, to give you guys another video. Look, we got some Spice One. Young nigga, you dig what I'm saying? Somebody's asking for this shit, so I guess we'll do it and be nice tonight. But for real though, we gonna really hop into this motherfucker. We gonna play this motherfucker. We gonna give y'all honest reaction as usual. So let's go. Hell yeah.
When I was young, I had the lust to pull the trigger and make change out of $5 ass nigga. And as time went on, I gained much love. But seeing niggas guts bust at a nightclub, too young to get my ass in, but they didn't trip. Cause if I didn't get in, they knew I'd start shit. So I was treated like the motherfucking pope.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. You ain't gonna let me in this motherfucking club? Alright, watch this, bitch.
Security see me, so they scope and follow me around like a flock of hoes. I had a squad with a bitch with a big ass nose. I started to knock the bitch out, but before I could, I'm stopped short by a redneck pack of wood. But he was slow, with the other hand slapped the hoe. Then security rushed us out the back door. So when I grabbed the nine, they thought I'd go nuts. I rolled by.
Be honest with y'all, like, this is like giving me like the vibes of this song that I can't think of the name of it, but it was a song that MC8 did and it was on one of his albums, bro. This is giving me like that type of vibe that he's doing, but he's just got his own style, his own voice type shit, and he's doing his own way of rap. But I like his little gangster ass, bro. Like, he got like a simple, like, little demon flow, you dig what I'm saying? Like, just talking big shit, you dig what I'm saying? And he just looked like the type of nigga that can back up everything he talking about. But it's just, it's different, and I like that shit. Like, it's nothing that I would really, like, pick to, for myself, I think, to listen to at first. But after I hear it, like, multiple times, I'd be like, oh, that shit hard, nigga. That shit dumping, like, for real. Like, bro, play that fucking Spice, like, real shit. Like, because it's not a bad song at all. Like, he really talking some real shit. It's just, it's something different I'm not used to by him. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the last couple of songs we did by that nigga was kind of upbeat. Like, this one right here is just slowed down and he just being cool. You dig what I'm saying with it? But he talking some real shit. Not you busting at the niggas twice your age. God damn.
Fuckers catching heat from my gauge. They try to shoot back, but it ain't like that. Cause I'm a nigga with the biggest gap. Hoes get fucked and eat the bullet. Cause the trigger that got my nigga, one of them had to pull it. My nigga with the knife said forget it, but I seen a nigga point his finger and say he did it. I loaded up the clip and shot him in the dick and kept on busting.
All the places you can shoot a nigga, you gonna shoot the nigga in his dick? Aw, hell. Not the nigga dick. Not the nigga dick. I loaded up the clip and shot him in the dick and kept stone busting till the slag hit. Now we out 5,000 G. The glass packs on a 65 got noise. We had to smash. Cause 5 up was right behind our ass. We had to get away. We dumped the AK and the gauge in the bushes on the way. The cops kept busting. Niggas kept cussing about which way to go. Every artist back in the day, bro, I swear to God, they would stop their fucking track after they was done rapping just to have enough time so they can shout out all they niggas, bro. Like, that was just some different, unique type shit, bro. But they definitely just took time out to really shout out their niggas, bro. Like, and that shit will forever live on forever. Even when this man is dead and gone, like, even when the people he's shouting out is dead and gone, like, niggas that knew about this shit is always gonna remember that shit. Like, damn, he shout out all the homies, like, type shit. Like, that's some real shit, bro, for real. My nigga G motherfucking Nut. Yeah. Stupid ass name, G motherfucking Nut. Yes. All my niggas in North Richmond. All my niggas in a motherfucking O town. I'm out of here, G. Thanks. Know what I'm saying? Alright, man, there y'all have it. I know the song over, so y'all niggas, I'll tell y'all the truth. That shit was definitely hard. I already gave y'all like an honest feeling of how I felt about it. Like, it's definitely a track that you gotta play multiple times. You dig what I'm saying? So it can really become your shit, and there's some shit that you can really listen to and really fuck with. I fuck with it off the bat, but I'm just saying, like, for people who've never really listened to them, I don't really know him. That's a track that's going to take some time to really fuck with your eardrums. You dig what I'm saying? But it's definitely some hard shit. Definitely, like, I love that smooth flow. I love the way that he brought that shit, that type of energy. And it was different. Like, it was definitely different. So, hopefully y'all like this video as well. I'm going to drop this shit tonight for y'all as well. Y'all niggas, Spice One, we out of here.